panel with the R1 button. Grab those bubbles so we can get moving.